prepared to sacrifice my life. I would let it do its race. Consuming all the hands and